I don't know, but nah, as a man, you gotta stand your word. That's all we got is our word. I've been trying to stand my word for the longest, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people don't get it. You know, so a lot of people not gonna get what you're in tune to when you're in life and you see life a different way. A lot of people not gonna get in tune to that. I can't knock nobody for that, but shit, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying?
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me. Hey,
see like my. Alright, so what's the deal on the paper? So look, man, it's time to get to another broad next. You know, I always read my comments like I say. So shout out, I think it's Chris Carter. I think I said, now he wanted me to do this one. He's like, and you should shout out my name. So I'm gonna go ahead and do it for my boy one time, you know what I'm saying? But look, this one we gonna get into is OG. I feel like I'm an OG. I'm gonna be an OG, you know what I'm saying, in the game for the reactions, you know what I'm saying? I'm already OG in the pressure watch field. They just don't know it out here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But they know, you know what I'm saying? They can't fuck with me. But anyways, look, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Hey, man, I need y'all to like, everybody like, so the more you like, the more YouTube will share my shit. And the more people see me, man, the more you share it and everything else, just give me the 10K. 10K, 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 man, we gonna do a lot of things when we get to 10K. But until then, I can't tell y'all, you know what I'm saying? Nah, but look, let's go ahead and get into OG, what is it, Upchurch YZ Remix. Oh, wait, hold on, let's see what they're talking about. Let me go ahead and get this ready. All right, look, let's see what he's talking about. Let's get it, Brodney.
First and foremost, buddy.
I think I remember this beat.
For my love and respect for what Brian Upchurch has done for this genre that
I'm in. Okay.
That's all it is. Done, Upchurch, dude. Bitch, I'm from the blue. Get up, come on.
Man, that's what's up, that he giving out, what you call it? He giving out his flowers to Ryan Upchurch, you know what I'm saying, for what he done for the country rap game. So that's what's up. That's what you supposed to do. You supposed to give people their flowers while they hit. You supposed to let people know what the fuck's going on, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, bro, I appreciate you doing what you do. You know what I'm saying? You don't show me a lot, even though I might be older than you, whatever. You still don't show me a lot. You made it a little further than what a lot of people make. So look, you know what I'm saying? I'm giving your flowers while you hit. That's what you supposed to do, man. Everybody do that for somebody one time. Talk, bro, you gotta stand on your word no matter what you do, you know what I'm saying? Haven't I done this one though? I'm tripping, bro. I feel like I've done this one before. I don't know. Maybe I didn't, because I ain't see it in my thing, but shit. I don't know. But nah, as a man, you gotta stand on your word. That's all we got is our word. I've been trying to stand on my word for the longest, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't get it. You know, so a lot of people not gonna get what you're in tune to when you're in life and you see life a different way. A lot of people not gonna get in tune to that. I can't knock nobody for that, but shit, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? Hey man, he all screwed up, bro. That's what's up. If y'all know about the screw, y'all know nothing. Y'all know nothing about H-Town. You gotta learn about H-Town. Learn about the culture here, learn about everything here. But nah, man, he talking shit. He always talking shit. Man, ain't nobody fucking with this dude. Like I always say, I say shit all the time. You know what I'm saying? I don't mean to say the same thing all the time, but ain't nobody really fucking with Brian Next. The shit he say, the shit he does, you know what I'm saying? He in his own lane. He does it his own way, you know what I'm saying? So it's only right that what's the word I'm looking for? It's only right that. That he just get his flowers, you know what I'm saying? That he get what he deserves, because shit, he's a one of one, you know what I'm saying, to be doing the shit like this. That's me. I'm gonna go ahead and get my boy his flowers right here. Y'all might not, but nah, I'm just playing. Y'all know y'all fuck with him too. Real talk. Hey man, that nigga know what he talking about, bro. He know all the goddamn greats, you know what I'm saying? The Color Purple, I don't know if you ever seen that movie. I seen it a long time ago. It's a crazy ass movie, you know what I'm saying? Old ass movie, but it's a good movie, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, he talking this shit like I always say. I'ma let him just do him. Got you.